Now spring may be less than a week away, but it doesn't feel like it out there today, and it's not going to feel like it this weekend either. But you can escape the dreary weather over at the Indiana Flower and Patio Show. That's where Mary Mills is us, and she shows us what you'll find there this weekend. Hey there, Mary, what do you got for us now?
Hey, Alyssa. Well, if you are looking for ideas for this spring, they are full of them here at the Indiana Flower and Patio Show. And we're with Brian Buddy with Buddy Landscaping. And this is his exhibit here. It's huge, and he has lots of ideas. And you're all about outdoor living. Tell us about what you've done here.
Well, we tried to create an area this year that would give families places to go and enjoy the outdoors together. Whether it be cooking underneath a pavilion, sitting around a fire pit, or just enjoying the sound of water.
Yeah, I love your water feature. You've got the fire pit here. But hey, it continues. And outdoor living has to include an outdoor kitchen, right?
Yes.
This has become increasingly popular.
Yes, it is. This is probably one of the things we do quite often on most of our projects, is to creating an outdoor living area, outdoor kitchen, dining area, and a place just for family to go and congregate and be together in the evenings.
And this has changed a lot. It's no longer just the grill, right? People are adding so many different things.
Yeah, you add grills, you add insert for ice coolers, refrigerators. I mean, the ideas are limitless.
One last thing. People are saying, oh my gosh, that looks like that's a big investment. But there's a lot you can do to improve your outdoor living space, right?
Oh yeah, you can take anything that you see here at the show and compartmentalize it, make it, you know, what would fit in my yard instead of looking at the big picture of the whole gardens, and see what you can find out that would be something that would fit in your yard.
So you kind of do it section by section?
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Yeah,
okay.
And we can do it in phases too. You can do one section this year, maybe do another section next year. It's very budget friendly, and it's very economical for people.
It's great. And just being here, I have to say thank you so much, Brian.
You're welcome.
But you really feel like you want to spend a lot of time outdoors when you see everything out here, because it's just gorgeous. And we will be back with more in the next half hour, Alyssa.
Mary, can you bring me some flowers back, please?
We've got plenty here, absolutely.
Thank you. You're the best. Thank you so much.